another challenge with Thea the Awakening. Oh god. The moment I started recording, I'm like, oh god, I'm thinking already. I don't really know what. Oh. Wait, who's Astoria? Is that like. Oh, that's the city name? Oh, okay, you can rename it. I can't be bothered. Let's do a research. Okay. You want to do some monster bone? I don't know what that means. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do with this game. Am I just supposed to get these two things to maximum? What's my fucking objective? Let's go Theodore's thingy me do that. How do I make a fucking. One of my strongest guys. Dagon, Genuits, Yugoslavia, and this guy. Give him like weapons and armor and stuff. Who's my big girl? Your big girl? Wouldn't that be Wachiska? She's kind of the strongest girl, right? She also doesn't have anything, so give her the armor. No? Why not? There's a limit. Well, who can use this then? That I like. What about her? Can she use it? Nope. Wait, where'd that chest go? It disappeared. Shut up. Can you use any of this stuff? Yeah. What's that? Yeah, go for it. What's that? What's that? It's a creepy doll. I gave it to her despite the fact that she can't actually hold it. You did, didn't you? Yeah. Or rather, I put it in the parties. What do you call it? Equipment. He needs a weapon. He needs a weapon. It's like a sword, dude. You're in. What's that? I don't know. Dude, she doesn't have a weapon. Oh shit. Give her something, fuck's sake. Are you crazy? Fucking weapon already. Yeah. Okay. How do I give food? There we go. Give her not all the food, obviously. Give her 10 food. And done. Then I guess. Alright, boys and girls. It's mosey. You wanted bones.
Wonderful. Well done. And keep your resources. They may come in handy on a rainy day, you know. As you saw, you got both experience points and research points on top of any material rewards. All
okay.
Of these will help you grow stronger.
Okay. Cool. Okay, so we gain experience, research, but only such tasks. And we can get rewards. So what now?
Situation through more than combat. These non-combat challenges are often just as hard, but it means that fighting is not the only way. Remember, wounds from combat challenges can kill your people even after the fight, so choosing a different path is often safer, and having a medic in your party will help decrease the chances of dying as well. Anyway, great job on the boars.
I don't even remember fighting boars, but okay. Challenge was still very confusing. Can you run down the basic roles?
Sure. Firstly, you can always ask me for my tips again. Reset the tutorial in the help menu. But just to give you some of the core tips, initiative is randomly rolled at the start of each challenge, so you have no control over this. Your party is split into two hands, tactical and offensive. And again, this is done randomly. Cards attack their closest enemy on either side, and the round begins from left to right of the table. There are various skills and weapon types that give you special tactical and offensive capabilities. These are only a few pointers, so check out the help manual for more detailed information.
Don't want to.
Practice makes perfect, you know. So now that the boars are done for, let's practice one more challenge type. Social encounters. I spotted a fellow demon called Hurlik, and I want you to convince him to give you some gold. When you have it, bring it back here.
Go get Hurlik, get some gold. Okay. Is that... What was that? It's a rat roach.
You find the Hurlik Theodore spoke of. He sits on a rock and stares at you with his large yellow eyes. What do you want? You looking for trouble? Because I could get you some. He clenches his tiny fists at you.
Oh, I'm real scared, buddy. Also, your eyes don't look yellow, but... You'll only be in trouble if you don't give some gold. No trouble, we just want to talk.
Little? Who are you calling little, you overgrown pile of softy fish bags, you? The creature huffs and puffs at you, shaking its fists violently.
Oh my god, you got fucking... You got issues, buddy. I apologize, sir. Little is the mark of honor in our village, you know? Like we say, hey, village, you're very little today. That seems like a stupid...
Sir, don't you see that I am a woman? Ah, the compliment you say. Well, I suppose being little is way better than being big. So you're kind of clever to call each other little, even though you're clearly vertically challenged. So, what's your business here?
Vertically challenged? Oh my god. What are your pronouns, dude? I mean, person. Well, we were told you have some gold, and we've... A fellow called Theodore said you might be able to help out. Can I just auto-resolve all these fights? Hate the combat in this game. Just do it.
Damn, you're bad at this talking business. Perhaps you need less brawn and more brains in your team, eh? Never mind. I assume Theodore sent you here to get his gold. So, here it is. Tell him to come himself next time.
Maybe I should do it just to practice. Yeah, whatever, I did it. I did the thing. Back to Theodore. Ratman's moving. I do not like the sound of that. Hi, Theodore. Sup?
Theodore welcomes you. Well, hello there. I see you're finding your feet and making first steps into the world. Well done.
Yeah, here's your stupid gold.
Oh, good. You got the gold. That wretched woman owes me, but I have no desire to speak to her. Anyway, it's a matter of principles rather than the gold itself, so just keep it. You may need it to craft better stuff, you know.
Sorry, thank you.
In social challenges, as you saw, you will face your opponent, but different skill sets become relevant, such as speech, attractiveness, and will. So just remember, different challenges use different skills, and so your party composition can have a great impact on the way you explore the world. As you perhaps noticed, you got research points as well as XP. You need research points to discover new materials and recipes for crafting and new buildings for your village.
I really think that I... As weird as that... It sounded like you took a bunch of breath to start speaking. Do we have sound? Yes? Okay. Don't know why the music is so quiet. What was I going to say? It sounds like I should probably be doing these battles and actually practicing the card part of the game. Yeah.
Now, you will notice that some equipment, as well as buildings in your village, require a lot of stuff. Often things that are not easily gathered or commonly found. For such needs, I also recommend scouring the world map in search of old ruins, abandoned tunnels, ancient towers. You get the gist, right? It so happens that I know of an old dungeon that you can explore and loot.
Mm-hmm.
I have marked this place on your map.
Cool.
Well, yes, I have a second task for you to do at any time you're ready. Craft me 10 cooked, baked, or roasted food. Any type. You may want to research some varieties as well to match your supplies. Also, leave these 10 crafted foods in the village until I show up. You don't have to rush with this one. Take your time and get to grips with managing your settlement. Remember to check the magical help button to read more. Yeah, I know. More about any mechanics.
Okay. Why is it? Wait, what happened? The fuck? Oh, is that where we get the stuff? I guess. Okay. Mm-hmm. How do we cook? Meals, yeah. Eat the meals. It's the meals. Boys, come home, will you? And do the thing that makes you go into the party or whatever. Nail it. I don't think you had to break up the party to do that. You could have just... Well, whatever. Alright, so how do we cook shit again? Wait, I feel like I just do nothing. I should not. Yeah, oh yeah, I should do that. You have to put people into the job, otherwise they don't actually make anything. Oh. Yeah, okay. Yeah, how's that? Yeah, that's fine. Just go over the plain shirt. I don't need it. Can we just cancel it? Yeah. Okay, well that's getting made. Now what? Now we come back in the next episode. Hey, I did an episode without fucking wanting to kill myself. Literally. For now, my name is Thea and I'll see you next time. Bye.